An early morning crash left three people dead in Cobb County this morning. It's a traffic alert we first brought to you during morning rush. Marietta police say a semi crashed into a car that was stopped in the center lane of I-75 near North Marietta Parkway. All three inside the car died. The driver of the tractor trailer was not hurt. It shut down the northbound lanes for hours this morning. It is not clear why the car was stopped prior to being hit.